I'm just playing a single note on the guitar. I'm just playing the open A string. All the rest of it's happening because of G-Quencer. You can see I was able to speed up and slow down the sequence just by varying the speed that I pressed the button. You control the speed of the pedal rather than it controlling you.